Hey guys, it's me, Kleeh1954, here again, and I'm here to talk about a topic that nobody in this world has ever talked about. Well, except for one person or two, I don't know. Now, as you may know, today is May, which is the month of my birthday. Yay! And wait for it to come, and of course, the birthday to my other friends. And the anniversary to SpongeBob, or any other shows out there. So to my friends who had their birthday on May, I hope your birthday went well and hope you got a lot of respect. But what I'm here to talk about is a topic that hasn't been talked about. Because as you may know, May is actually Anxiety Awareness Month. Yes, the awareness of the most dreadful disorder. Well, then this most like painful disorder that most other people, including my best friend Mouse, had to go through in almost on a daily basis, because it hurts. It really hurts to like see people like go through so much stuff in their minds and their brains too. And I do really feel bad for all those people out there. Because anxiety is like the very, very serious thing that people go through a lot. Especially Malps. She goes through anxiety like a lot. And it really hurts me to see her go through such anxiety pain. Or anxious pain, I meant to say. And I know there are other friends of mine who actually do have anxiety too. But I'm going to go ahead and say this. No matter what anxiety episode or state you go through, I do believe in you that you can actually pull through it strong. Because anxiety is like the most powerful thing that's been like hurting lots of people, especially the brain, because the brain can be the really worst enemy when it comes into anxiety, because it will tell you like a lots of lies that will like make you feel down. Because yes, thoughts are what's part of anxiety too. Because and also your chest will get tight, and you'll have. In trouble with your breathing, you'll have lost control of it, and then you'll feel the deep sadness from you. This doesn't seem right. I don't know. I really feel bad for all those people who go through it. I mean, I really do. But again, we all feel aware that these anxiety stuff can come and go, especially anxiety attacks. They're even worse than panic attacks. I'm telling you this, it's worse than panic attacks. Because they go even worse. Because when you get attacks, well, with these anxiety attacks, not only you'll feel anxious, you also feel like you're about to cry. But to all the people who said that just because you have anxiety and you'll get it mostly in the day basis, people are gonna think, oh, like you're just say a baby for having all that. No, you don't, because this disorder is what's part of you. And you can't help it. Because it is okay for you to feel emotional, try if you want to. Because, hey, I have emotions too. And it's all of it's what's part of me. And I'm okay with that. Because without emotions, how do we know how we feel? Especially anxiety. Yeah, so To all the people who have this is disorder, especially MALPs, I just wanted to say stay strong and be the best you can be, and you could pull through any anxiety state and episode you'll go through that pulls that comes at you. Cause I am believing and counting on all of you. And if you ever had an anxiety attack, just remember to take deep breaths. And of course, think the most positive way possible. Find your happy place. Because your happy place is what keeps you very happy. Okay, so I think this is all I'm going to say here. I hope you guys enjoyed this public service announcement video about anxiety awareness month. And I hope to all the people who have this anxiety disorder, especially MALPs, I wish you good luck to pull through each anxiety state and episode that comes at you, if it does. Cause I believe you can. Oh, and one more thing before I end it. For extra help, have comfort characters right by your side. Because comfort characters help cope with it faster. You got that right, Kleeh. Because I'm one of Kleeh's comfort characters. Name's TKO from OKKO Let's Be Heroes. Yeah. And same with me as well. Yes, I am Astro Boy, the very first anime to ever exist. And yes, me and TKO actually been very aware about this anxiety disorder that people go through on a daily basis. Especially through this whole thing. Yeah, exactly. Yes, exactly. Because if you have, any comfort characters that you have that make you happy, have them right by your side, and then help you cope through it. Maybe hug them through your chest, or possibly think about them in your head, and it will make all that anxiety go away. Because that's what I do whenever I feel down. So yeah, so now this is what I'm gonna do with this video. So hope you guys enjoyed this public service announcement about Anxiety Awareness Month. And I wish you guys, and wish all the anxiety people the best of luck to make it through each anxiety state and episode that comes at you. Because you should leave the thoughts and what you're thinking about right now behind. Yes, I agree. It's exactly what you should do. If those thoughts keep on racing in your brain right now. Yes. So thank you guys for watching. So this is Kleeh, Astro Boy, TKO, and sign off. Bye guys, and happy Anxiety Awareness Month.